Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and this is another Valorant fix to solve this error which says graphics driver crashed, make sure your graphics driver are up to date, troubleshooting information, this. You might get this error if your graphics card driver or the DirectX version are outdated, or there could be some other problem. So in this video, you will see different ways to fix this problem on your Windows PC. First, we need to check if there is any problem with our graphics card driver. For that, press Windows plus R key together on your keyboard and type there DXDIAG and then press OK so that we can open DirectX diagnostic tools. On the system tab, you can get some information like DirectX version, which is DirectX 12 in this case. And if you go to the display tab, you can find the graphics card model number and other details about your graphics card. And if there is any problem with your graphics card, then you will get that information in this notes option. If there is any problem, you will see some error messages here. Currently, there is no problem with graphics card, so I just have to update the graphics card driver. So let's exit this. And now let's open the device manager. Go to search and search for device manager and open the app. Now here you have to expand the display adapter, click on this arrow button. It may be NVIDIA, Intel or AMD, you just have to find and right click on it and then go to properties. If there is any problem, you will get that detail here as well. Currently there is no problem. Go to driver type and click on update driver. Search automatically for the driver, and if there is any new version available, it will download and install that version of graphics card driver. If not, if you are getting the best driver is already installed, then you can try to manually update your driver. Click on update driver again and then click on browse my computer for drivers. And then click on let me pick from a list of available driver on my computer. And then select your graphics card driver from here. And if you find multiple versions of the driver, you have to install the latest one. So simply select the latest version of driver and click on next, and it will install that driver on your computer. And your screen might go blank during the installation, so you don't have to worry, it will come back. Now after the update, check if you are able to play Valorant or not. If not, come back to this device manager again, this screen again, find your display adapter, right click on your graphics card driver, and then click on disable device. Click on yes to disable, and your screen would go blank for a moment. Now you have to enable it. Right click on it and click on enable device. And once you get the screen back, you need to check if you are able to play Valorant or not. If not, follow the next method. For this method, press Windows plus R key together on your keyboard. Type there M% local app data, then M%. Then click on OK. You will get this local folder. You need to find Valorant folder here. So scroll down to find Valorant, double click to open, and then go to saved folder and open the config folder. Now you have to delete this crash report client folder completely. Right click on it and delete. Now go back to the saved folder again. Open this webcache folder and select all the files and delete. Currently there is only one file, but in your case there could be different files, so you have to select them all and delete. So this folder should be empty. Now you need to restart your computer and check if you are able to play Valorant or not. And this might fix the problem with your Windows computer. And if this is not working, then you have to manually update your graphics card driver from the official website of the graphics card manufacturer. Simply go to Google and type the graphics card model number and search for the driver. If you have NVIDIA graphics card, then you can go to the official website of NVIDIA and from there you can download the driver. And here you have two options. You can download this GeForce Experience tool to automatically update the graphics card driver, or you can manually search for the graphics card driver and download and install the latest version of the driver. So if you want, you can manually search for the graphics card driver as well. And then you have to download this NVIDIA Studio Driver WHQL. So download the latest version and install it. And if you want, you can download this GeForce Experience tool. And installation is pretty easy. Once you install it, you just have to log in using your NVIDIA account. And then go to this drivers option. Now simply click on check for updates and it will download and install the latest version of graphics card driver on your computer, and you don't have to manually search for the graphics card driver. And after that, check if you are able to play Valorant or not. And if you are still unable to play Valorant, you can do Windows update. That will find and install the latest version of DirectX as well. Simply go to search and search for settings and then open the app. Go to Windows update. And you just have to click on check for updates and it will download and install the latest updates on your Windows computer. After the update, you just have to restart your computer and you would be able to play Valorant without any problem. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.